King Idris El Senussi of Libya arrives in Cairo for talks with Egypt's new government. Premier Naguib and Regent Abdel Manaim greet the ruler of Libya, the ancient Mediterranean land whose sovereignty has been recently restored under United Nations auspices. Senussi and Egypt's strongman Naguib motor through the streets of Cairo on their way to the Egyptian royal palace. In a series of conferences, Libya and Egypt plan on strengthening the Arab bloc in the Middle East.